I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and I...
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You're completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
See that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So Without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look! The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe...
I've got your back, Rex.
Das wird nicht gut enden.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow. I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly
captured the
human
condition in
black and white? Okay, this is
messed up. Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Keep that to yourself.
Is this blue?
Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense. Didn't die, Kate. You're alive.
Was zur Hölle?
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my dark room. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
Entschuldigung. Ich werde jetzt voll übertreiben.
I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr.
Was passiert hier gerade?
We need to play catch-up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
Was passiert hier gerade?
Real. I don't believe it.
Alter! Das wäre noch echt Hammer gewesen, wenn sie sich geküsst hätten. Also das wäre wirklich die Kirsche auf dem Sahneberg. Sahnhaufen, ich weiß nicht, wie es heißt. Sie trauert über ihren eigenen Tod.
Hey, Kate. Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me or what happened to me. Now my family will never leave me alone. And that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Kate, that's not true. I've always been your friend.
könnten durch jede Tür gehen. Ich gehe trotzdem mal in die Dusche. Bringt nichts. Wo ist die Tür 218? Da.
Rachel, she was my angel. After my dad died and he moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia.
So I'm not sin.
Without me. How do you know she just disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life. Unlike you.
Rachel Amber. Da müssen wir hin. 424. Ich glaube, wir müssen jetzt halt in das Zimmer von Max. Ich bin mir aber nicht sicher. Nein, wir müssen in unser eigenes Zimmer.
Ich will auch hier sitzen, aber jetzt noch schämen sich.
Wir müssen den Club.
Wir müssen den Ego und den Ivory recht. Es ist noch wieder wie nett. Ich will. Ja,
ich
will schon die Botschaft so wie ich nicht mehr hatten. Ich will auch die Bilder und die Erschien und sie haben wir auch schon. Wir haben eine Serie.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
Max,
No.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myself. Hey.
Hey!
The only place I can be myself is in the dark room. I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder me in cold blood. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor for life. I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer. Come here, Max. Class is dismissed.
Oops. Oh Gott, ich habe aus Versehen auf Tab gedrückt. Oh Gott.
I miss those days when you looked at me in class with those wide eyes. I want to be your professor again. I can teach you so much. Max. Remember what John Lennon said. Happiness is a warm gun. I hope you're happy that I'm dead.
Gott, wie viele gibt es denn noch?
Look into the lens, Max. Turn right. Now left.
Maybe I'll be safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
Wir müssen im Schatten bleiben.
Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promised to investigate after I get my drink on. Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately? I repeat, Max Caulfield.
Come out to play. Hey, babe, babe. Who wants to go ape? Go ape, babe, babe. You dig my.
Damn it, Max. Wake up.
Car. I'll take you for a ride. Get in the car.
I found out who went through my files. I'll sick David Madsen on their ass.
Do you have a scarf?
Oh.
Come over here, young Max. You're my spirit animal.
Father, your wimpy boyfriend gave me a beat down. Whoa, Max, you're way
too big. Come over here, young Max.
Nein, geh weg. Das ist immer noch zu nah.
Come on, Max. You're just jealous just because me and Victoria actually do the work while you do nothing and whine.
Max.
Du bist gruselig, Kumpel.
Hey!
Come over here.
The only way you'll ever get in the Vortex Club is if a tornado swallows your ass up.
Das ist gerade echt ein Albtraum.
Only ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
If only you could.
could have seen Rachel.
Those were my beans, Max.
Hey, wait, wait.
Okay, ich dachte nicht, dass ich wusste nicht, dass er hier steht.
You took some of my drugs. Maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Müssen wir die Flaschen auch einsammeln? Ich glaube schon.
Get your phony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak. You.
Those were my beans, Max. Those were my fucking beans.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Hey.
Max.
Oh Gott. Schlechtes Timing, schlechtes Timing.
Max!
Oh Gott! Und noch weiter zurückspulen.
Well, these ones are too hard to find.
And do an epic photo shoot will be my greatest.
Kurze Verschnaufpause.
Max, sit down. You're taking a timeout, no matter what.
Wie er uns einfach anguckt.
This is my nightmare. Let me have one sanctuary.
Eine kurze Verschnaufpause.
Chloe and Rachel used to hide from the world. But I can't hide for long. Whatever reality I'm in feels like a bad dream.
Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Oh, when did I get bad bottle karma?
Oh, man.
Is there one more left?
Hey, Max. Do you want to say hello to Rachel? She's posing for me in hell.
Wir brauchen, glaube ich, noch eine Flasche. Ich weiß es nicht. Da ist eine Flasche.
Max!
Hiss! Don't talk to me, you gay guy!
Especially
after. Please let that be the last one.
Das war nicht die letzte. Hey, geh weg. Ich mag dich nicht. Ich stelle mir gerade die Frage, wo die letzte ist. Es gibt keine Flaschen mehr.
Max.
Hey!
If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Ich habe keine es sind alle Flaschen nein, da ist noch eine.
Rachel's dead. It's time for you to die too.
Nein, das sind alle. Oh, natürlich. Das ist genau der richtige Zeitpunkt, ein Foto zu machen. Natürlich, Max. Gut gemacht. Ich bin stolz auf dich. Keine Zeit, sich jetzt auszuruhen. Wir müssen zum Leuchtturm. Oder auch nicht. Gut, dann müssen wir auf die Bank.
Thank you.
alles nur ein Spiel. Gefangen in einer Kugel.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Hello. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Win. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous.
Upon. You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. Aha. You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Hey Max, grüßt du Chloe und Joyce von mir? Vergiss nicht zu erwähnen, dass du mich hast sterben lassen.